Hi everyone, I'm Ron Dharma from the HPE SimpliVity Tech Marketing. In this video, I'm going to demo how you can protect your application in SimpliVity from failure at the next level.
This is your critical application that is hosted by SimpliVity on top of a node from multiple nodes in a cluster, inside a single data center. When the node where the application is faulted, the application will automatically restart it at the surviving node. However, when the data center is impacted, no application can survive. Now, what about if we run this application inside a data center that is split over two sites, such as site A and site B? Such deployment will be beneficial. When failure happens at site A, the application will automatically restart it at site B. This two sites deployment provides next level of application protections from the node failure to site failure. SimpliVity Stretch Cluster has been validated by VMware and has been supported for some time. Now here's the link that provides detail on technical validation and how SimpliVity Stretch Cluster function. Now there are additional videos that are useful to help you understand, deploy, manage SimpliVity Stretch Cluster. They are made available by Declan O'Regan from HPE Ireland. For today's demo, I have deployed a cluster of four SimpliVity nodes. All nodes are sharing 10 gigabit per second networking with MTU of 9000 for the storage and federation networking across all nodes. From the SVT Federation Show CLI, you'll recognize that each nodes are part of the local cluster. Now you can activate and realize Zone 1 with 204200 and 204201 nodes in Site 1, and activate and realize Zone 2 with 204, 202, and 204, 203 nodes in Site 2. You can also see that SVT Federation Show CLI display the zone grouping for each node. With the zoning enabled, you can stretch the network between the two sites with latency up to 2 milliseconds round trip. These two zones represent a virtually distributed data center with two availability zones stretched over two sites. Now finally, you will set up the Site 3 that is external from Site 1 and Site 2. In this Site 3, you will deploy VMware vCenter and SimpliVity Arbiters or Witness. Now, Site 3 network latency can be up to 50 milliseconds from either Site 1 or Site 2. For this demo, I'm using a transaction-based application with the persistence data. The application is called DayTrader, available from the Apache Geronimo. So this server will be running at one of the nodes in the Stretch cluster. Now let's log in into the applications. At home windows, we can see the market summary and the information about the account. Now let's go to the portfolio to see the stocks held by this account. From here, we can create transaction for selling, and the application will provide us with the confirmations of the transaction. Now if we go to the quotes menu, we can see the quotes available for several stocks. Inside this menu, I can perform buy transaction. This is definitely a critical application that deserves the highest protection. This is the SimpliVity Federation that was deployed with the Stretch cluster. The trader application was currently allocated at Site 2 at node OmniStack 202. I simulated catastrophic failure at Site 2 by powering down OmniStack 204202 and the OmniStack 204203. Now the scene is sped up to show that the two nodes at Site 2 became disconnected. The DayTrader application was eventually unavailable, as you can see that the associated host of the DayTrader application was once at the OmniStack 204202. VMware HA failed over the application and started the application at Site 1 on node 204201. Eventually, the DayTrader application was automatically powered on. Application and database were started to allow the customer to continue their day trading activities. The recovery using Stretch cluster protections provides the minimum recovery point objective. And I was able to log in using the same account, discovered that the holdings were intact, all completed transactions were there, and more importantly, I was able to perform the trading of any stocks. This concludes the demo of SimpliVity Stretch cluster protection. Thanks for your attention.